Hey everyone, I'm going to do another snare drum review video thing, playing this gorgeous stainless steel Keplinger's 6.5 by 14 snare drum. And the thing about this snare is, this thing's unreal. This is a snare that Matt Cameron used on Soundgarden's albums. On their albums, you go back and listen to the Soundgarden albums, this is the snare he used on them. And this thing right here just rocks. It just goes right in your chest. It just has a lot of power. Incredible metal steel snare. And this guy makes some of the coolest, nicest snares for metal snares, steel, man. And this thing, it just has such an incredible sound. And I'm going to do a whole, just a rock kind of thing with this. But yeah, this is the bomb right here. This thing's so good. So I hope you all enjoy this video. And please don't forget to subscribe to my drum channel. So we're going to get going on this. I'm going to be covering, I'm going to be doing low tuning to high, to tight, loose and tight, and in between. So here we go.